penalty expires. Both teams full strength. Suter taken away by Sergachev. A take back by Janmark on the center. They score! Matthias Janmark for Pius Suter. And the Blackhawks have extended the lead, but what a play, Janmark.
It's Suter with the goal. The power play has just expired, and it's more offensive zone pressure from the Blackhawks. Matthias Janmark using his speed to create loose pucks, and it's just thrown to the blue paint. Suter's got those quick hands in front of the net. Stops right in front, presents that stick for Janmark. It's a 3-0 lead to start this one for Chicago.